is because Covens are an excuse for sexual orgies.
Oh, that's nonsense. You see, they've got a very good religion of their own, and they work a little magic if they want to. But of course, most of it is just to have a little dinner and a dance.
Well, what do you dress in when you dance?
The traditional witch's costume.
Which is what?
The skin.
In the nude?
In the nude, yes, exactly.
Dr. Davis, why are you against nudists?